BBC.
What is this?
This is YSTV.
I'm here with YSTV.
This is YSTV.
This is YSTV.
You're watching YSTV.
Welcome back here on Greg's Place, live with YSTV from Freshers Fair 2019.
So I'm here trying very hard to interview URY.
The Freshers have been rushing into York in the last few days, thrilled at all the activities going on.
Patrick O'Donnell passes the threshold and is elected as your next union president.
FETSOC has allowed us to come along to one of their sessions.
We have no idea what to expect.
If you remove the taboo around King, it will just become safer.
We are currently waiting for statements concerning the two confirmed cases of the coronavirus here in York.
One thing you might have seen on Facebook recently is the 93%.
So essentially what this society is about, creating a space for state school students who have faced a barrier in terms of their educational background.
YSTV, it's the Clash of the Roses, as the irresistible forces of York meet the immovable object of Lancaster.
Rusty, pretty happy with that?
Honestly, ecstatic.
You break into my house, you free my idiot of a boyfriend, and then you call me
no.
To tell me about it?
Tommy didn't do that.
Tommy didn't do her.
You're about to watch the world's first live interactive drama. Probably we have a quick Google and couldn't find anything else, but we'll say we're the first.
You have tampered with a crime scene.
A crime scene?
Yes. Let's put it simply, one of you killed her.
Will he manage to escape, or will he be hunted down? This is YSTV Does Hunt It.
There's a high cam over there.
Right there, right close to us.
So Chris is up.
Hold on. Cal and Zephyr, jump out here, go onto the Christmas market. Go, 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 go. Like they're literally 100 meters away from each other now.
How are you feeling?
Scared.
It's only the field separating Olivia and Joe from their extraction point. But with just a few minutes to go, the hunters are closing in.
Hello and welcome to Quarantine Weekly, YSTV's new DIY magazine show that gives you everything you could possibly want.
Four of YSTV's finest members take up a challenge that will push their creativity to the limit. Each of them have just 10 minutes on the clock to create a quarantine panic den.
Just turn the hob on.
Unfortunately, with Sophie coming in last place with a score of just 5,
it's harder than it looks.
It is Hare who must now face the shower of shame.
Compared to Pop Rosses, because what is that compared to this? I swear.
Today we're upsiding down Central Hall.
The Committee of the Year Award is YSTV.
It's just been the best experience. It's like a second family to me. And yeah, so proud of us.
All right, let's drink, everyone.
Shout out to